Although shrouded in fog, this location was absolutely spectacular. As you'll see, they were mostly run by of the log train, not of the double-headed chaise, which was a little disappointing considering that double-headed steam is a rare sight indeed. Here we are at the summit of Bald Knob. Although it was shrouded in fog, it was still a great place to pick up lunch. Here we are at the Y, where a logging branch used to split off from the main logging line.
Bye.